Hello, my name is B7. Welcome back to Star Wars Squadrons, where last time we, attacked a listening post after Lyndon did a thing. We don't know what the thing is, other than sending a message, but what the message was, we don't know yet. He probably did something stupid, though. Probably. But let's see what else is up next on the docket. Let's see what Friskin Gunny got to say.
All I'm saying is, instead of blowing up that listening post, we should have commandeered it. Imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials, or the credits we could make.
As your squad leader, I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny. You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel? And you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a Star Destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
You know, we used to be rebels. We turned into a legit republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll. That's not enough of a con for you?
In the old days, I'd trick her for everything but a pair of boots to stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
I like all the characters. I'm surprised none of them have died yet. Just for story reasons. Alright, briefing, what do you got?
Congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. And we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer, and hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves.
So, question. Wouldn't it give the game away the moment we clear something away from the convoy's path? Wouldn't the person chasing going, huh? Why are the escort fighters destroying things that the convoy ships could just move around? That doesn't seem right. Lyndon, I don't think you've thought this out as well as you thought you have.
More than ready. I selected the crew personally based on their expertise and experience. They've been training for months.
That's good. I appreciate your support on this, General.
It's a good plan, Lyndon. Just be careful. I know you have a past with the Overseer's captain. Don't let it cloud your judgment.
One moment, General. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Your squadron is waiting.
Pardo, please tell me something.
If Lyndon's right, this plan could knock Teresa Carroll off our tail. Sooner the better, if you ask me. Lyndon's convinced himself that he's put us in danger. They can't make him focus on the bigger picture while Teresa's still in it.
Yeah, he's focused too much on
her. The commander's a smart man, but everyone has someone who can push their buttons. I wonder if we can push hers, too. We'll give Teresa a harmless convoy to follow, play this out, and see just how far we can lead her. It's all about playing the long game. When the Empire occupied Mon Cala, I learned how to string Imperials along. If you seem harmless, people underestimate you. I spent a lot of time around Imperials, playing the dumb alien. A bartender, a sweeper, someone safe. Next day, the Rebellion would know everything I'd overheard. It wasn't easy, but I learned to stay patient and wait for opportunities.
Yeah, he's...
Remember, the Xavian Abyss is no place for the faint-hearted. And Teresa knows a few tricks of her own. Keep your eyes and ears open, all right?
He's got a point. Linden is 100% focusing in on Kressel, or whatever her name is, and is 100% going in.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Swing.
Tell me what you need.
The other one.
You're gonna like that.
Thanks. That's too much trade-off for that, especially considering Quick Lock.
Sensor sweep is completely.
Alright, let's go with the A-Wing. They just made things incredibly difficult for myself, but let's do it.
The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Wait, look. Destroyer. Or
what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
Oh, that's a venerator.
It's one more insult.
That's a venerator, Star Destroyer. That's a Clone Wars ship.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it.
Right here, I'll tell you. Ready to go.
I'm on your side. One down.
I caught those ties scanning the convoy. Do you think they know there's no magnite?
Flash.
Shields are disabled. Could have ended differently.
Take that. Enemy down.
There it is. There you are. Stay.
Enemy is destroyed.
Bombers are toast. Now hit the fighters.
Thanks, that was too close.
Signal's breaking up. Let's push on.
Oh, it's gonna go wrong.
The point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
Oh, it's gonna go so wrong, I can tell. There's the Overseer. Exactly what
you're supposed to. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer? We need to clear the convoy's path. diplomacy is almost in range.
Kesterissa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Get power around. And Fox.
Looks like the convoy's blocked again. I got the cold sweat on my neck.
Missile.
Stay focused.
I am. I'm very focused on the Star Destroyer right behind me. Trapped. With nowhere to go. Launch fighters! More Imperial fighters! Check behind! Gotta take out those bombers! You got a lock on me!
I'm in formation. They're done for.
No.
A tractor!
I made a mistake. Do not get close to Star Destroyers.
More Imperial fighters! Check behind! Focus on the bombers!
Yes, do not get close to a Star Destroyer in an A-Wing. It will not end well.
You're being tailed!
Explosion.
We just have to push forward.
There.
Almost.
That's the bottleneck the boss mentioned.
Lyndon James to Vanguard. We have you on radar. Keep going. You're almost in range.
That's just rude.
There it is. Hello, TIE Interceptor.
Vanguard, the Overseer is targeting you. I need more time. Distract Arissa while we charge the tractor beam. And stay alive.
Taking out her fighters one by one should be very distracting. Captain Carroll to Vanguard Squadron. This is a futile gesture. You have nowhere to go, and I have no interest in prisoners. They're hitting me!
Pairs up, yeah, I see.
Shields are disabled.
How did they not see the Starhawk? My question? Like, just look out a window.
Stay strong. We fly for the New Republic. Alright, time to go. You don't gotta tell me twice.
You brought this on yourself, Teresa. Now.
Ha! The
voice navicomputer have the sector and system we've been looking for.
We've got them right where we want them.
Oh boy. Yeah, see this. This plan was not a good one. You've got nowhere to stop them from just jumping. Also, presumably, they just got incredibly lucky there. Or were unlucky for the Republic.
Well, we know this Starhawk works. They tossed the Overseer around like a low threat.
Good. Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
So what happened to five there? It's like there's four of them and Starhawk. Where did we go to? Oh, we're just landed. That's just a massive hangar deck on the back. Let's see if there's a projector. Oh, shoot down three missiles. I almost got that one. I got it in less than 13 minutes. Yeah, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all next time.